epic training montage.
I'm glad you all trained. Now is the time we beat Taboo before his uprising of clones take over.
Well, what are you waiting for? Let's get him!
Even though it looks like it, Taboo is neither a man nor a woman.
Whatever. So, what are we waiting for?
How about a little patience here, huh? There's a big threat coming, and...
What? Wait until the threat unveils itself. By then, the clones will all take over. You don't know what, but something must be done. But I don't want to. It's too much work. Stop being so little! This is action time!
But what if we can't beat it?
Falcon interruption! We have to try, or we have already failed.
Failed.
We need to use our guns!
Well...
Banana!
Leave it to DK to ruin a really good argument.
Guys, we unlocked the door, but it won't budge.
Just because you unlock a door does not mean you can open it.
Snake, you come back!
I never left. It's a long story. But bear with me. Right before my fight with Liquid, I just learned of an uprising. I'm guessing it's this clone uprising. I was able to hack into the mainframe of the source, and I got important information. I printed it off and destroyed all the files. However, I lost the papers and was resting and trying to figure out where I can find them again. Stupid Liquid. Then here comes Dark Link, wanting me to join. I instantly saw he was a clone. He threatened to kill the family, but I saw through that instantly. However, the picture of the family he showed me had a lot of information that I printed off. I don't know how he found it. What? I didn't have a lot of blank pieces of paper with me. Okay? Other piece of paper was a really cute puppy. So, I knew I'd keep the pieces of paper safe because he threatened to destroy him. So, I had to join the side. I did some of his dirty work. I'm sorry. Sometimes, sacrifices had to be made. But I did my best to foil up everything I could. After gathering information about a creature named Taboo, he held the secret words to open the door to Taboo. The power of Snake that you heard from the dying clone is nothing more than just me having the knowledge how to open up the door. That knowledge is now lost to the world except for me. After I lost Martha over here and his other friend, I went into the castle and learned from the description how to actually use those words. So wait, you're not an idiot? No. Why are those guys back? Hello, Snake! You tortured us with that hideous sound you call music. Who would ever think that? Usually, we would kill you for what you did, but we just got attacked by our own dark versions of ourselves. I'm assuming it's the clones. So, we are just pawns in Dark Link's game. Well, we're not gonna stand for that. We want revenge, so we're going to help you.
And I still want a hug.
Oh yeah, and I have the power of the Triforce. I can be a big help.
No one betrays us. Wolf gets away with anything.
I'm not here. I just made a few phone calls. A pizza guy will be here shortly.
What other phone calls have you made?
Oh, to a Dark Link. He'll be here shortly too.
You gave us away?
Yeah, I did, didn't I?